Welcome back. Joining us now is Zariah, and she is here with the Cannery Lindale, joined by Dr. Hill with TJC and the owner of the Martial Arts Academy to tell us about a Dragon's Tale event coming up. How are you both?
Great.
Good, thank you.
Great to have you. Okay, so tell us what we can expect here.
Well, first off, you missed us last week, and we announced our concert series, and so this month at the Cannery is just going to be extremely busy. We started our concert series, which we had Stoney LaRue perform last Saturday, so we are actually switching gears, and we're going to do something a little bit more different as far as entertainment goes. We are hosting our very first amateur mixed martial arts event at the Cannery.
This is so fun, and Dr. Hill, how did you get involved with this?
Well, I've been involved with it, teaching martial arts for quite a while, and so this is pretty much the next evolution of our traditional martial arts, where you see a lot of kids in do box and uniforms studying judo, jiu-jitsu, or taekwondo, and then as they progress and as they get older, some people decide, hey, you know what, I want to get in the cage, I want to be like those guys I see on the UFC.
Yeah, and so what kind of moves can we expect? Well, what are we going to see?
Okay, well, like you said earlier, you will see palm heel strikes, you will see round kicks, jump kicks, and then you will see some jiu-jitsu. You will see fighters being taken to the ground. The unique thing about this event, we'll also have Muay Thai, which is a traditional martial arts from Thailand. So there won't be any taking to the ground primarily, but it will be stand up and a lot of striking. So it'll be a lot of fun.
And so this is a family friendly kind of event?
Yes, absolutely. So during the day, it's going to be free of charge.
Okay.
So family, kids, anybody can come and attend it. And that at night, it will be the actual fight. And tickets are pre-sold right now at thecannerylindale.com.
Right. So this is going to be fun. What's kind of unique about martial arts, would you say, that people don't really realize?
I think the unique thing about martial arts is, one, some of the things that you see on UFC, where they're yelling and screaming at each other like boxers, we don't really hate each other.
Yeah.
And then the ethos, if you will, of martial arts is loyalty, respect, and just good nature. And so many times you will find that many of our students or many of the fighters that you see actually give back to their community. Some were bullied when they were kids. So during our family day, we'll have bully prevention, stranger danger. And the unique thing I can say about martial arts in and of itself, no kid ever has to sit on the bench. It is one of those things that once a kid enters into any martial arts class, he's active the entire time.
Right, that's important that you're teaching that too. Mm-hmm. And tell us what else we have coming up at the Cannery Lindale. You guys have so much going on there. And it's such a nice building, and there's always stuff. It's so much fun, people don't realize.
For sure,
We've never been out there.
We've got a couple of stores that are actually going to be moving in soon. I know that we touched up on it last week, but we do have a board and brush is coming into the Cannery Lindale, and it's basically like a sip and paint, but instead of it being a canvas, it's
actually like the
palette. So that's exciting. So be on the lookout for all of that. But yeah, there's constantly something going on just about every day this whole month. So
the martial arts event, this is on June 23rd, correct?
June 23rd, yes.
Okay, and where can people get tickets for the nighttime event where it gets real?
TheCanneryLindale.com.
Okay, perfect. It was great to meet you, Dr. Hill.
Nice meeting you.
It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm glad you're doing that.
Thanks. Well,